essential oils has been such a big part of my life and my family that I honestly don't know why I didn't try it sooner. How I started it was I used to get facials all the time, and then with the three kids, I don't have enough time to get facials. Somebody introduced me to Miracle Essential Oils, and it was just this amazing experience.
And especially when you see the results as well, that's when it really got me.
They give you the option to buy the diffuser, which you absolutely, I mean, anybody buying, you have to have at least one.
At least one.
You know, maybe two or three, but at least one, because that's the way to experience it first. That's something I do every day, morning and night. When I'm working at home, I have it going all day. My kids, when they're doing homework, and you know, I have three kids, and so I want them to study hard and do well, obviously. So what I've been doing is I use the Focus essential oil, and I put it in the diffuser during homework time, and they have it in the air, and they're able to experience it, and I've noticed that their homework is getting done a little better, and they're not as antsy.
I put the de-stress in my lotion the other day, actual hand lotion, and I just put it all over my hands and all over my arms. I just needed like a little de-stress, exactly what it says, what the blend says, and it worked perfectly.
It's so good. Actually, can I mix a little bit of the peppermint? Do you have the peppermint?
Well, I don't know.
Come on, share, girl. Share.
The peppermint sold me. Peppermint. Yes. I have so many aches and pains from dancing all the time and my feet, and I even had my girls, my dancers, try it. One night we put it on our feet because our feet were so achy from dancing. And I swear to God, we had like this vibrancy on stage and we just felt so much better.
You know, it really helps. It helps everybody in the whole family.
Cheers.
To health.